talk about building trust. It's so important that we show our team members that we trust them. Now, if you're concerned about how they're doing, whether the tasks are happening that you set, think about putting in a daily session, no more than 15 minutes, where they can talk about what they're working on, what the blockers are, any help they need, any support, and then you've got an up-to-date position, they know they've got some support, and then you can lead them to get on with it. And don't get sucked into having lots of meetings across the day to check up on them. There is nothing worse than micromanaging somebody. My second tip on building trust is ask them how they would do something. What's their thoughts? There's nothing like being listened to and respected to make you feel that you're part of the team and that you're trusted. Don't always think it has to be done your way. That's not the case. And sometimes they'll actually do it better than you and they'll give you new ideas. So two little tips for you to use with your team. Do share any tips that you've got. I'd love some more. Thank you. The People Mentor signing off.